Social activist Anna Hazare, whose former acolyte Kiran Bedi has just jumped ship, today refused to comment on the controversies surrounding the Delhi Assembly polls. Bedi, now the BJP CM candidate for Delhi, had taken part in the agitation with Hazare for the Jan Lokpal bill along with Arvind Kejriwal. While Kejriwal moved away from the movement to form the Aam Aadmi Party, Bedi stayed with Hazare. However, she had not consulted Anna before joining the BJP.
Oh, क्या है गंदगी में जाना पसंद नहीं करता ऐसे राजनीतिक गंदगी में मैं जाना नहीं चाहता
किरण बेदी ने भाजपा में जो
बात है नहीं करना
On the Jan Lokpal bill, Anna said he would decide only after the results of the Delhi Assembly polls were out.
अभी ये दिल्ली का इलेक्शन के बाद दिशा तय करेंगे.
Powered by NNIS.